Do you like an epic two-stroke dirt bike build? Then you have to see this video. Hey guys, Robert here with Dirt and Iron. Today I have something special for you guys. This is an epic time-lapse of 2003 KX125 build that has been done by Michael Fisher, who was working closely with Jay Clark. And this bike was bought off Craigslist for $800 in the milk crates and a bunch of different parts. Has been sitting in Michael's garage for about 3 years, and finally he got time to jump on this project, went through everything and created this beautiful masterpiece. So sit through the video, grab some popcorn, and at the end of the video, you're gonna see something really nice. Hopefully you enjoy it.
durch des Himmels Treppe Plan laufen, Brüder eure Bahn, laufen, Brüder eure Bahn, freudig wie ein Held zu siegen, wie ein Held zu siegen, laufen, Brüder eure Bahn,
wie ein Held zu siegen. Yeah.